a road.
Experts and beachgoers all have a theory as to what happened here. West 2 photojournalist Hutch Brenneman has the story.
We have a case of a missing turtle. This was a fully mature adult female sea turtle who emerged from the ocean late two nights ago to lay her eggs in the sand. Her tracks actually went up off of the beach onto the pavement at the Beach Street ramp in Ponce Inlet, and where they ended. We couldn't see where she went after the sand was gone. There was no return track to the water. We've searched the area extensively. We're trying to get the word out. If anybody saw anything, happened to be driving in that area, I'm hoping, you know, a good citizen may have picked up this turtle that was in the roadway and taken it to the water.
Somebody snagged them.
I doubt somebody picked it up. That's a little big to pick up.
A full-size mature animal. She's probably 300 pounds. It would have taken, you know, two full-size men to pick her up. Normally when a turtle emerges to nest, she crawls up on the beach. She tries to look for a nice, dark, dune type of area to lay her eggs in the sand. She'll dig and lay her eggs and then return to the water. My fear is that it may have got tangled up in some bushes that we haven't checked, and she's going to die naturally.
It could be in somebody's house, maybe their pool.
I'm hoping somebody did the right thing and put her back in the water.